Max. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odia store. Agent, I did some digging on Alec. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him.
Hey, asshole! You stepped over the line!
Friendly control point nearby.
Give up yet?
The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
My key card no longer works, but I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? The battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
System purged.
What are you waiting for? Get into the cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
I think you're gonna need it.
I see a group of hyenas heading into the Odia store.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs, but getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
How do you like me?
upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
From up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.